Isaiah, look, I think I can control this.
11-year-old Bishop Curry has always loved to tinker.
Sometimes I like taking things apart.
Then something happened in his neighborhood that inspired him to do more.
Child in a hot car for four
He saw news
hours.
Coverage about a baby dying in a hot car.
I was like, this would be my one way shot to actually helping people.
He came up to me with this drawing and explained to me his solution.
He calls it Oasis.
The device will either sit.
A device that senses if a child is left in a car, alerting parents' phones, then police, while blowing cold air until help arrives.
My thought was, why isn't this in stores now?
Bishop's dad works for Toyota. The car manufacturer was so impressed, it sent them to Michigan for a safety conference. Bishop hasn't forgotten the loss that spurred his idea. He even met with the victim's family.
They didn't want anything to happen like to any other families like that.
Yeah.
The community has donated more than $30,000 to help get a patent.
I work for Bishop, so I field all his emails, all of his telephone calls. I take him to his meetings with his attorney.
He's like your assistant?
And he's like my dad.
Still a kid in so many ways. But as his dad says, maybe that's the point.
People are donating towards a belief that the world can change through one child.
One child with a big idea and an even bigger heart. Kristen Dahlgren, NBC News, McKinney, Texas.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.